our conclusion was always that actually deploying such a system would be counterproductive and would probably lead to nuclear war. And so our policy was to maintain the ABM treaty, which prohibited such weapons in space. I still think that's a good idea, even though the Soviet Union has gone.
Yeah.
Now, such programs, I think, are largely just a waste of money, but they're also provocative to other possible rivals.